Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing bighorn sheep. Although they share the name sheep with the woolly livestock animals, bighorn sheep are not considered their ancient ancestors. That title belongs to the mouflon, a wild sheep from Eurasia. Bighorn sheep, on the other hand, range from southern Canada to northern Mexico, preferring both alpine and grassland valley regions along the slopes of the Rocky Mountains, depending on the time of year. There are the larger-bodied herds who predominantly live in the snowy peaks, as well as the smaller-sized groups that favor desert scrubs. These are split into subspecies. Bighorn sheep get their name from the big horns found in males. Female bighorns also display some headgear, but these don't grow nearly as large. A male bighorn's rack can weigh up to 30 pounds, 14 kilograms. These are, after all, the largest living wild sheep in North America. Males, overall, are larger than females, ranging from 100 to over 300 pounds, 45 to 135 kilograms. While females don't often weigh over 200 pounds, 91 kilograms. The males use their horns in headbutting matches to establish dominance over a group of females. This occurs most frequently during the rut, a time when hormones are high and bighorns are looking to get lucky. But males may bump heads any time of the year. Their skulls are double-layered with pockets of padding to cushion these blows. Bighorn sheep mate during the fall, swelling into large breeding herds. Females prefer the biggest, burliest boys, and can be choosy about who they'll get with. Their pregnancy lasts 6 months, and most of the lambs are born within 2 weeks of each other. The females move in smaller herds to higher altitudes where their offspring are protected from predators. Bighorn lambs are weaned around 6 months of age, and they become independent by their second year. Males leave shortly after reaching this milestone to form bachelor groups, while the females usually remain with their mother's herd for life. Female bighorns have a longer life expectancy than males, with the average bighorn lifespan reaching about a decade. Bighorn sheep lambs are soft gray and slowly turn brown as they mature. A bighorn's rump and belly are usually lighter than its back and neck. Like other sheep, bighorns have rectangular pupils, which offer them a wide range of vision so they can watch out for predators while they graze. These ruminants eat grasses, clover, sage, and even cactus in the drier parts of their range. They spend a lot of time sitting around chewing their food, as it takes them a while to actually digest these fibrous meals. As ungulates, bighorn sheep have split hooves with a rough outside and soft inside that gives them traction on steep rock faces. So living high in the mountains provides escape routes other animals can't follow. Bighorn sheep are beefy, but they still fall prey to cougars, eagles, foxes, coyotes, and other carnivorous predators. One of the biggest threats bighorn sheep face aren't their natural predators, but disease from nearby living domestic sheep. About 200 years ago, there were believed to be upwards of 2 million bighorn sheep in North America. Today, there are fewer than 100,000. Pneumonia is spread by domestic sheep to wild herds of bighorns and decimates their numbers. Widespread reintroduction efforts are in place to help bolster their population and return their presence to places they've been entirely eradicated, which increases tourism in these places because bighorn sheep are just so neat to see. A big shout out to Dad, SpikeSpiegel93, and the rest of our Patreon family, whose generous donations make this channel possible. Be sure to give a thumbs up if you learned something new today, and thanks for watching Animal Fact Files.